ਸਸਿਕਲ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਅੱਜ ਨਵਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਊ ਕਾਰਡ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਇਆ ਸੋ ਵਿਚ ਵਨ ਇਜ਼ ਡਿਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ ਅ ਟ੍ਰੈਡੀਸ਼ਨ ਆਬਜੈਕਟ ਆਫ ਯੂਅਰ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਸੋ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਦੱਸੂੰਗਾ ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੋਕੈਬਲਰੀ ਐਂਡ ਇਡੀਅਮਸ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਯੂਜ਼ ਕੀਤੀਆਂ ਐਂਡ ਆਫ ਦਿਸ ਵੀਡੀਓ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੇਖ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਸੋ ਲੈਟਸ ਬਿਗਿਨ ਵੈਲ ਆਈ ਕਮ ਫਰੋਮ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਫੇਮਸ ਫੋਰ ਇਟਸ ਰਿਚ ਕਲਚਰ ਐਂਡ ਹੈਰੀਟੇਜ ਟੁਡੇ ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਟਾਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਅ ਟ੍ਰੈਡੀਸ਼ਨਲ ਪ੍ਰੋਡਕਟ ਆਫ ਮਾਈ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਦੈਟ ਆਈ ਰੀਸੈਂਟਲੀ ਬੋਟ ਐਂਡ ਐਬਸੋਲੂਟਲੀ ਫੈਲ ਇਨ ਲਵ ਵਿਦ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਨਨ ਅਦਰ ਦੈਨ ਅ ਬਿਊਟੀ ਐਂਡ ਵਰਸਟਾਈਲ ਅਰਥਨ ਪੋਟ ਫਰੋਮ ਇੰਡੀਆ Now you might be wondering what actually is the earthen pot. Well, it is a clay pot that is handmade by skilled artisans using natural clay found in different regions of India. These pots are not just ordinary vessels, they have been an integral part of Indian culture for centuries and they are the state of art. The process of making this pot is truly fascinating. First, the clay is collected and then mixed with the water to form a smooth and pliable texture. The potter then takes this clay and skillful shapes into the pot using his hand or potter wheel. Once the desired shape is achieved, the pot is left dry naturally under the sun for several days. This allows the pot to gain strength and durability. I remember trying the earthen pot for the first time during my family gathering at my house. My mother had prepared so many drinks in these pots. As soon as I took my first sip, I was blown away by the unique taste and aroma that the earthen pot lent to the drink. Several reasons why I absolutely adore these earthen pots. Firstly, they have this amazing ability to keep the contents cool even in the scorching summers. The porous nature of clay allows the natural evaporation, keeping water and beverages inside refreshing and cool. Secondly, using these pots add a touch of authenticity and tradition to any meal or gathering. It is like connecting with our roots and embracing our culture heritage. Moreover, these pots are eco-friendly and sustainable. Unlike plastic or metal containers, they are completely biodegradable and do not harm environment. Plus, they are reusable, making them a great alternative to single-use plastic bottles. If you are looking to add a touch of traditional and elegance to your kitchen and dining table, not only it will enhance the flavors of your favorite drink, but it will also bring a piece of Indian culture and craftsmanship into your home. To cut the long story in short, so that is a traditional product of my country. At the end of this video, you can see vocabulary and idioms. And make sure to follow my channel, YouTube and Instagram @JC Dathia. Thank you very much.